For the next one, we're going to have Joe leave. Count three, say goodbye, Joe. 1, 2, 3, goodbye, Joe!
Goodbye, Joe!
This man was called late for work, and Joe is going to be late for work, but he doesn't know why he's late, nor does he know where he works. And Tope will be playing the role of Joe's boss, who will be grilling him with questions. And Andrew and I, we love Joe, we're going to try to help him get through this by telling his boss the proper story so that his boss believes him, but we can't use words.
He was hungover from drinking shark's blood on a yacht.
Okay.
And he works at a chocolate factory that's the main competitor to Willy Wonka's.
Perfect. All right, so on the count of three, let's scream, welcome back, Joe. 1, 2, 3.
Welcome back, Joe!
I promise.
We swear.
Guys, that is the most fucked up reason I've ever heard.
It's so true. He told us.
I'm here. I'm so sorry. I realize that I am late. So sorry, listen, I know this is the third time this week, but once I tell you the excuse, you are totally gonna forgive me, okay?
Okay.
You ready for this? I woke up this morning with a terrible headache. I mean, my head was throbbing, and I, you know, it was like trumpets were going out, like they were having a brain inside my head. It was nuts. It was like Bizu Island in my head. So I was hungover. It's all good. Yeah,
out drinking beer? This is a big day!
No, I wasn't drinking beer.
Are you kidding me?
Beer was not even the beginning. I was drinking pure, undiluted shark's blood.
Can you take me to this bar?
It may be hard because it. You remember how George Washington crossed the line? You remember that infamous moment?
Yeah.
It was a more glorious moment in American history. Right. Well, I'll tell you what. Picture that for a moment. Hold that in your mind. Because, and now imagine sexy, sexy women drinking Cosmos. Just keep that in mind.
Across the Delaware?
Yes. There was a boat. A big old boat. It was a huge boat. Biggest boat you've ever seen. It was sparkling.
Like the Titanic?
There was Abraham Lincoln on it. Monopoly? With the top hat? He was rich. It was the Titanic. Not Titanic. I said Titanic, you know, like a reference to just how large the ship was. Beauty queens were on it. Women serving me drinks. This was nuts, man.
Sounds like a bunch of like your
aristocrats.
A bunch of douchebags.
Aristocrats, rich people, douchey rich people. You know.
What kind of boat then?
It was a party, a yacht.
All right, well, that's the case. I guess it. All right.
I was drinking shark's blood on a yacht, man. It was nuts.
That's
so
pretty
I had
crazy.
Kind of a hangover today.
Okay. Alright, well this is the third time you've
been. You forgive me for that, actually?
That's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. In fact, I think maybe we could use that.
I'll buy you the next one, by the way.
Okay. I'd love that. We could use that here.
Sure. Of course. I mean, I take my job very seriously here, obviously.
Right.
You know? Because here, you know, we obviously eat a lot of food here. Food tasting.
Well,
center.
Some of us do.
At the food tasting wing of the CDC. That's what
I
did. That's what you did for.
We have
for.
No Ebola here. Okay.
Of course not. But we do have delectable treats, which
we do. Yes.
That are derived from. We have the Amish. It's butter churning butter.
Some of them have that.
We collect things. You know, sometimes. there's a lot of trolls. A lot of weird little men.
Well, we couldn't
Oompa Loompas. Don't say that word.
Don't say that word. These are not Oompa Loompas.
No, they're not.
No!
That's obviously an outdated.
You couldn't get that trademark.
That's like calling a Groompa. They're Groompa. So, you know, I just want you to know, as my boss, that I take my job here at the off-brand Shanjai Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory. home of the delicious multi-flavored chili con carne, right?
Yes.
Our signature dish.
Get back to work! All right.